MWrite is a program at the University of Michigan that really is designed to take a lot of the kind of conceptual and very science, technology, math-heavy knowledge that you might learn in some of your classes here at the University of Michigan and take those conceptual skills and turn them into a very practical, applicable writing scenario. So we give you a real-life scenario and we ask you to apply your knowledge and describe how you would address that scenario.
I think that MWrite is really great in stats because there are a lot of very abstract concepts in stats and also a lot of numbers, but being able to write and interpret those and explain them is a really great skill to have for the future.
I actually just took stats 250 last semester and it helped me understand real-world application of stats. So you might not think that you'll use different tests or just different things that you learn, and it's a way for actual real life scenarios to pop up and think through them and really understand why you're doing the coursework.
I think MWrite assignments and stats is beneficial because it allows the students to incorporate the material that they're learning in lecture and labs and apply it to real life scenarios.
To me, statistics are especially a good fit for the MWrite program, given the idea that you're learning all these concepts from means to standard deviations to hypothesis tests to proportions, and all these things, while interesting in theory, are only as valuable as you make them by applying them in your own research studies or in your own projects and what you want to do with them in your everyday life. Whether that's thinking about sports or business, anywhere in your life, stats could be relevant, and the MWrite course and the MWrite curriculum is guiding you towards thinking that way in a very effective manner.
I had a really great experience with the Stats 250 MWrite. It really helped me deepen my understanding of the course concepts, but also how to apply them in a real life situation. If I ever decide to go into research, or even if my employer asks me to look at stats, I can really understand why I'm doing it and what to do with the information.
I myself am an MWrite fellow because I think it's an exceptional opportunity to take a course that I myself enjoy and is amongst my favorite classes that I've taken here at the university, Stats 250, and help students who are learning all these new concepts and then focusing in on how they might be able to apply those in their everyday life or even in just these situations that we present them with, and taking that knowledge that they've gained and turning it into a practical skill.
So I'm an MWrite fellow because I took the class and I really liked the course and I really like writing, and I think that writing in statistics and writing in science in general isn't something that's often taught or taught well, and so being able to help others with something that they might be struggling with.
I would say to actually work in groups and kind of talk through things together. Obviously, don't have the exact same response to the prompt, but really talking to other people and networking and seeing what their thoughts are will help you develop a stronger response.
My biggest advice is read through the prompt carefully, read through the rubric, ask questions if you have them, and communicate with your writing fellows if you have any questions or concerns. And make sure to just be creative and have fun, because it is writing and writing can be great.
I think the biggest piece of advice is to seek help if you have any questions, because there's so many writing fellows and we're all so willing to help and answer any questions you have and meet with you or answer emails, come to office hours, anything you need, we're all here helping.